I want to see your reaction.
Oh my god.
I think you're going to absolutely fucking love this. I love the hell out of it. It's so good.
I'm so excited.
Welcome back to my channel. Today is another reaction video to Taylor Swift's new music. I'm so excited. I've had to wait 4.5 hours because I've been at work and she released it at 2 p.m. and I didn't finish till 6. She hates me, I swear to God. It's every time she releases something. I know that it's called Me and that it features Brendon Urie from Panic at the Disco. I have been waiting for this collaboration for literally years. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I'm scared. Marty. Oh. Wow. Thanks, YouTube. Oh my god, a snake! She's pretty. Oh my god.
Do you want
this
vraiment
tall? Comment,
ask
you. French,
fuck off. Et des bonnes
filles, en plus.
Oh, babies.
Je suis calme.
Oh my god.
I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a helpful baby, huh? And there's a lot of questions.
The chickens, oh my god. Oh my god, the jewel. It all makes sense. Oh, me. Oh my god, oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god, yes, Brendon, get it. Oh my god. A pink hair, I'm thriving. Oh my god, blue hair, bitch! I feel so attacked. I'm calling the police. This girl right here, officer. She's so pastel and pretty and sparkly. Everything on her Instagram makes so much more sense. The new era has officially begun. I'm shook. Her dress, her black and white dress with like with the white tulle, with the flowers on it. It looked like a version of like a dress she wore on the Red Tour. Can't remember what song she's singing. It just looks like another version of that, but with like flowers added to it. Oh my god, it's so cute. I'm dying. Her long hair up on the bloody unicorn. When's the album though? I can't believe she's released a single this early. She never does this. Oh, fucking hell. Are we seriously getting... Are we gonna get a summer album? Well, not our summer, but like America's summer. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to click that subscribe button down below and press the little bell notification so you get notified every time I upload. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of the video and the song, if you liked it, if you didn't. Be nice. I don't wanna see any Taylor Swift hate because she's my main girl and I'm not about that life. I'm sure Taylor is going to release more singles eventually, and I'll obviously react to them as well. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Peace.